So, yeah, we're here. It's 3:45. We are about 14 minutes away from the event. So they have like a huge plan on what they're doing, and I'm not exactly sure what that is, but it involves sailing. We're gonna be here. Everyone's gonna be saying a speech. I have my speech all typed out, and yeah, it's nothing too big. I mean, it's just something I wrote, I guess. I felt like I should say something, I mean, because I kind of helped in bringing this together, and yeah. Which, by the way, it was, like, this is fantastic, and I mean, we couldn't have asked for a better turnout than this, so, like, this is great. I guess I'll read my speech out really quick, since, I mean, like, everyone here is gonna see it, because, I mean, I'm assuming everyone attends the event, so I'll read it for all of you. So I'll start. I never knew Val personally. Always saw her in voice chats during my time in Galactic Order. I was always scared to join and say hello. And then hearing from all of you after my video, hearing from all of you on who she was and what she did, and I now see it was a mistake to be scared. You all have taught me what a wonderful person she was and how she touched the lives of so many, emotionally and everything. It's times like these we need to be strong to keep moving forward. Val's looking down on us, encouraging us to keep on moving. I'm very proud of what this community was able to accomplish today. We've all had our ups and downs, all the drama, all the fights, the trolling, everything that's gone down. I've had my fair share of it too, but when it came time to come together, when it came time to step up, put all of that aside, we were able to do that. To honor what a great person Val was, we were able to come together and do that. And for that, I'm very proud of this community, and I respect each and every one of you. Thanks everyone for being here, and I hope Val can rest peacefully looking down on us. And it's now starting, I believe. I'm sure you guys can read the chat, and I mean, it's right here. Brilliant tribute for a brilliant soul. Wow. So she was a co-guildmaster in Galactic Order and Dark Archive, a second-class officer, which is, I don't know how they do their ranking system, but that's, and she was a member in various other guilds. In the pictures I saw her alts and stuff, and she was in many guilds. 190 people here, dude. That's incredible. Searcher's way over maxed. I mean, this is amazing. Like, I can't believe this. Dude, look at this. Wow. This is great. Everyone's clapping, dude. Over 200 people here, dude. This is incredible. This is so amazing what everyone's been able to accomplish here. I can't believe this. This is so sad, too. Just like so sad and happy at the same time. It's sad what happened, but like, it's amazing how many people came. Just everyone that came together to be here. Wow. GM of Dark Archive, or the GM is frozen, but someone's speaking on his behalf. Even notice it ain't raining anymore. It's hard to breathe when all you know is the struggle of staying above the rising water line. Well, the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella. Well, darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. If you could see. Probably one of the worst spawn points I could be at, cause now we gotta walk right into the lag. This could be. Looks like everyone's gotta go to aisle D, a table D pork, D Cormo by the shipwright. Alright, so we're meeting here by the shipwright. It's not that bad here, but it's gonna get bad. Like, there's... Oh my... Look at the number of nearby. Look at how fast it's going up. Oh, we're following John Paul Roberts. Storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella. Well, darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's all. Oh, this is. Oh my gosh. That's awesome, man. And I think it's speech time. Oh no. I'm kind of nervous because, like, yeah, I'm terrible at public speaking, so. Oh, there's a memorial too. I didn't even see that. All right, my turn. Oh, tie up the bow, take off your coat, and take a look around. Everything is all right now, 'cause the sky is finally opened, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. I believe the event's winding down now. I mean, everyone got to talk. I don't think there's anyone left. Now everyone's just heading out and enjoying it. People are sticking around a bit longer to share some more words, but I did my speech. It seems like everyone who had a speech did theirs, and now it's just winding down. It is really sad what happened, and there's nothing more to say. It's just, it's terrible what happened. I'm glad to see everyone who could make it here. There was 250 people here at one time at one point. That to me is just, it just shows how great this community is. I'm probably gonna stay here until there's under 100 people. I got nothing else important going on, so I want to be one of the last ones here at least. I think that's gonna be it for the video though. I mean, this was, I don't even know what to say. This was awesome, guys. Truly, but like, what we did here today was amazing. Thank you for all of you that came out, and rest in peace, Val, I guess. Take care, guys. I'll see you in the next video.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Damn. Knew. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I tell you.
When I
A friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side, and now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take will always lead you home. Oh, oh. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
So confused.
rocket science lab. How did it feel when we fall and you caught a jab? Maybe prompt the teacher that was always talking on the intercom. If the student that we thought was always gonna bring in a and all of the girls, wow, them was too foul. They all on my now. As we go. Guess we had that jungle fever. I was waiting for my graduation, growing up.